back anymore. Moon is the new me. I hate the sweater, but he always liked it. I hate the way it doesn't fit. I tear out the hem, make a loose thread, and I
actually, we have a band in Australia who is doing most of the playing for us, and it just streams through, so it seems like it comes from us. It's really cheaper that way, sorry. Okay, so I have to make myself little notes, like boost the treble. for the living is the reason why. Straight up me, a figure caught in the door. You gave nothing to me, so I just give more to the one. So hi everyone, thank you for being here. Seriously, I have not had the pleasure of hearing either of these guys before, and wow, it's like a privilege to be on the stage after them. So thank you, the Mutineers and West Valley Shakers. Yeah, anytime you need backup vocals, just let me know. and the Space, of course. Thank you for having us again. So we're Big Bangs. This next one's called Heaven Isn't Heaven. See if I can enunciate with the help of my drama nerd friends over there.
What this comes down to. Oh,
me after I had read a book called The Cat's Eye by Margaret Atwood. A highly recommended book for every female human being, probably.
That's fine, I like that. We're good.
Cathartic overused yet, because thank you guys.
Thank you.
played here, Ben, I'll introduce Ben, my the Big Bangs drummer. I'm sorry, I'm like losing my mind up here. I'm having the best time because the last time we played here, we were me and Ben, and now we're me and Ben and Ben, and it's just like it was meant to be. we just needed me and Ben.
It was meant to be.
So, therefore and henceforth, Big Bangs. The Big Bens, yeah.
Absolutely. And the connections keep flooding in.
Stepping into a different nation. You are a deer in headlights. All you see is glitter. Glitter and glam. This must be where the pretty people go. You know, this is the city of the Caesars. Oh,
bit sleepy because this next one might put you out. Honestly, like, I don't want to put you to sleep. Well, seeing no yawns. Do you guys want to go to sleep or do you want to get a little bit more outy? Okay, the living it is.
Are so demanding.
squeaky wheel gets the oil. Oh, the living are so demanding. Oh, the living are so demanding.
Thank you for sticking with us. So, has anyone ever like crashed and burned? That ever happened to anyone here? Like maybe every second or every day for some of us. But
just a state of being.
State of being for some of us, yeah. Well, that was all, like I realized as I said crash and burn, I actually do have a song called Crash and Burn, and I'm like, now I'm not gonna play it for you. What a terrible lead into nothing. Yeah, so we're going to play, I think, Satisfaction. Is that right? Okay. The next song we're going to play is called Satisfaction.
I'm sorry, but we're done. Sorry, but we're done, done, done. I'm sorry, but we're done here, done here. I'm sorry, but we're done, done, done. You know I like to finish what I start, but it's not working. I'm sorry, but we're done here, done here, done here. I'm sorry, but we're done, done, done. I know I pulled a card and it was a one. to me and have me still kiss your feet and bring you something good to eat. I think you got a little too used to it. I think you got a little too used to it. Now I'm gonna watch you cycle through the few options you have left. When you realize we're through and you're no longer my cherished. Now I'm gonna watch you cycle through the few options you have left. See behind those eyes, they're just words on a screen. They're not really what you mean. First you try to apologize. First you try to apologize. Now I'm gonna watch you cycle through the few options you have left. Gonna watch you realize you're no longer my cherished. Now I'm gonna watch you cycle through the few options you have left. Gonna watch you realize we're through and I'm no longer beholden to you. Next to try to intimidate, veil your haze, mash all the monster underneath. But you've broken all your teeth, and you're not that scary. No, you're not that scary. Now I'm gonna watch you cycle through the few options you have left. My cherished. Now I'm gonna watch you cycle through the few options you have left. Gonna watch you realize we're through. I'm no longer beholden to you. Knowing you like I do, now you lost the power to fool me. Let me guess what your next step will be. Oh, that's right, it's gonna be to blame me. Gonna find some way to blame me. That's what happens when you cycle through the few options you have left. When you realize we're through and you're no longer my choice. Now you're gonna watch you cycle through the few options you have left. When you realize we're through and I'm no longer beholden. Now I'm no longer
who gives a shit about Salem? Say hi. Hey.
Gives a shit. Gives a shit right there.
What? I don't do that.
So we were practicing a couple of days ago, and I started this song, and I was like, oh, shoot, is this supposed to be in the fifth fret or the second fret capoed? And I realized I had it wrong, and so we had to stop, and then I put it where I thought it went, which is here. And we started playing again, and I still wasn't sure. And like for the first part of the song, I just wasn't even sure if I was capoed right. And I was all distracted by it. Turns out I was capoed right. Well, then the very next song, I'm capoed wrong. And poor Ben is like, what? Where did everything go? Yeah, no. He's like, okay, no, I see what happened here, but like, I see what happened here. What the fuck? What are you trying to do to me? You're just trying to throw me off my game. What's your limit?
I mean, I try to keep it under 30 beers before band practice.
Like before?
Before, yeah.
Just to warm up.
Not during.
To warm up.
I mean, that would be irresponsible. During, I try to not take shots of gasoline at least. Like that's more of a post practice. I try to keep the funnel. Thanks for being so patient with me, and I love you all, and thank you for being here. And for these guys' part, I can't wait until they each have their own mic to say thank you themselves, because they're totally doing backup vocals for me soon. They better.
Yeah. No. They
look at that beard, obviously.
They know they will. We all know they will. Just when. But there's a lot to get to. I mean, first, he's got to incorporate didgeridoo.
I know you can't. this is actually our last song. Is this our last song? Anyone? Last song? Well, how are you guys feeling? Cracked out. Okay. I don't know if we have your type of music, sir. Okay, well, actually, this one might suit you. This one's called "Hiding All the Way." Any Nick Cave fans in the audience on that one?
Yeah.
All right, there we go. Well, again, thank you to the space so much, and for being here and being. I actually lived in West Salem for 5 years before I moved to Silverton, which is where 2/3 of us live now. We got Salem and Silverton. And we got at least one more song, maybe more. To feel pain, all that you hide, you see everything. Just like a child, you run off and hide. You've been hiding around the corner, but we watched you hide there. Hiding around the corner, hiding all the way.
Stop saying what a fool I've been, and just stop playing the fool. I've been given a treasure of gold. Sometimes some things have to break. No more protecting my heart. Let it hurt so it can learn how to beat again.
gosh, thank you guys. Ben Roach on bass. Everyone, hail Ben Roach on bass and Ben Ewing on drums. These guys have been like so much more than bandmates. Like,
what's the drummer's name and address?
Same as mine, buddy. you know, there's we played with the idea of when we are all done, since like most everybody we knew who was going to be here, we're friends and we want to hang out longer. We were thinking of going out there and like jamming a bit. So if anyone wants to hang out, we might.
Dope.
All right. Thank you, The Space.